until they're searched. And as you can see, K9 units are checking each vehicle. Now, whether this is connected to the anthrax reports we heard earlier or for some new terrorist threat, we do not.